Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was two fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? Not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me. Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
Wait!
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Thank you.
know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Okay, fine.
Hi. Where's Maya? Goodbye. Here's Jack.
Welcome to the family, son.
you die on us now?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
I've just beat this game on Madhouse. It took 4 weeks.
Some bitch wasn't no good.
LOL.
Hit him.
Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this. Come on.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll take that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
And all I wanted was Infamo, and I got it.
Special feast. My boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again!
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
And got the rest of the stuff you get when you complete the game. Go through the hallway. And when you get to the drawer, run back. Go in that room. With the door. Not now. Has calming hide down there. Slowly walk up the stairs. When you get the chance, walk in the room with the door. Get the key on the desk. Go to that room with the door.
Here I come.
And open the hatch with underground.
Come out, wherever you are! Way out, you know. You know what they say, once family, always family.
Add me on Discord, ELMO9518.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you.
He'll send you what you should do.
No one will find you, right? I do. This is all too fun. modern Ethan.
Hello there. There you are.
You came to the house, boy.
Add me on Discord.
They say, once family, always family.
Here I come.
He'll send you a clip of what to do.
Don't be scared.
Good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hey, you! Open up!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Wait!
Mark! I'm gonna kill him.
You kill me, and I just get right on back.
You rode in on.
You think that's gonna do you any good? Really?
Start running, boy!
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back!
Wait! Horse you rode.
Take him!
Go up the ladder.
Attention, boy. You're about to see some more.
Fuck!
Thank you.
This game was so scary it made me horny.
Agree with you. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to agree with you on that one. This is the second time I've, like, ever played Resident Evil. Do y'all know how to save? Shit. And y'all know how to save shit? Shout out to Blitz. Blitz is a W. An hour at this point.
Here's tape recorder save stations you have to go to in game to save.
Y'all know where those tape recorders are, because I don't think I've last one I saved was a while ago, and if I exit out then I'll just spawn right back to that point. And when I know there's supposed to be tape recorders in that one room. Well, there's supposed to be tapes by the tape recorder, but shit. The fuck?
You encounter them when you progress through story.
Oh, wait, let's see. Oh yeah, I could just read the comments. Okay. I see. So wait, if I'm gonna progress through story, then how am I gonna do it, like, from here? Like, what do I do from here if I wanna exit and save? Shit, so confused now what to do here. I'm kind of confused on what to do here. Also, if y'all new, make sure to follow, because I will be...
You have to wait until you save at a station in-game, and then you can exit and pick up from the save.
Wait, what? Let me go read. You have to wait until you save at a station in-game, and then you can... exit and pick up from that save. Oh, wait, so the station that I was at. Oh, shit, yes. Yes, queen. So the station that I was at is the room with the tape recorder, right? So I could just go back there and then save. Shit, I see. Where was that room again? Wait, was it? I think I might know that room. Was it this room? Yes, it was. Yes. Okay, yo, thanks, man. Shout out to, and also, if y'all wouldn't mind subscribing so that when I do stream Resident Evil, because I've mainly done, like, you know, like, Fortnite streams or, like, a bunch of other game streams down in the past, but I'm thinking about, doing more Resident Evil streams from now on. And, yeah, if y'all would, so y'all can help me again, cause, AA and Blitz were big helps. Y'all were big helps. Or even following my PlayStation, if you guys found my shit from PlayStation, that would actually help. And, that'd be pretty awesome. So yeah, thanks for, you know, thanks for chilling with me. Thanks for chilling with me. The rest of this stream, I might go take a shower soon. Maybe I'll go take a shower soon. But yeah, I'm just gonna be AFK for a little bit. See y'all later. Bye.